Nemo is moving around, coming to the ditch at 14. No problem, sir, taking it in their stride and coming to the ramp.
Already sailed it.
Kristen Schmoltz here with Valito, trotting through the water. They'll be going back on the dry land to the Ox at 9 next.
Okay,
I think I get it now.
Sweet.
There we go.
One more in the book.
Okay.
One more to go. One more
time.
Take care, you guys.
Continue
about it.
Say hi to
Andy for us.
Princess Valdez, Valito, over 9. Yeah, Ronald with Priscilla, meanwhile, is over the bank. 3 ASB coming to 4.
We own Cole Harbor, the closest to the Dominic.
Maddie Nima with a Krugerrand now completing. Through the finish flag.
We know Yeti Albers.
Yep.
Yeti's up to the best
team. Right,
right. From Jackson.
We were stationed at Fort Devens. We were just going to turn to Fort Devens. So,
out into the big field now, Giacona with the Triskelion.
Yep.
Approaching the half round.
Back on Shepley Hills was
at 6.
Yeah.
Yeah. Approaching the red cabin at 12, Kristen Schmoltz with Valito, they're coming away from Moot Hill. They're at the red cabin now at 12, and clear over it, down towards the fence line for the inline plan. Number 222, Hannah Chapman, Lady Be Good.
Well, we started fox hunting. He went from non-rider to earning his cup colors in 1 year at Fort Leavenworth. But he's only been seriously eventing for less than a year.
Straight over the ditch now goes Valito. Taking it in his stride, now right-handed and over the ramp at 15. Bringing Kristen Schmoltz into the water.
Stopped eventing, but he wanted to start.
Near over 9. Goes Pierre Collin with Priskelion. And a Chapman and Lady Be Good coming to the bank at 3. Up to 3A and flying off at 3B.
And what's his name? Trigorant? Okay, I can remember that name.
Yeah.
Because Aaron and I are good boy.
Yeah. But good boy. Kristen Schmoltz here
with Valito out through the water. They're now at the final fence. And they've cleaned over that right hand into the finish line.